Hello everybody, my name is Paige and I'm 20 years old and I create art with various sounds and various words, so I am a musician. And I've been playing guitar since I was 9, so I'm self-taught, and I began singing, as she said, when I was 7. I think my passion for music began when I sat at home and I would watch High School Musical and Hannah Montana and Camp Rock. Those are my my very big inspirations. I love Miley Cyrus. So yeah, she's the reason why I'm here. And I really enjoyed the way that these shows, as stupid as they seem, I loved the way that they made me feel, and I loved how they made me happy. So I took that, and I realized that what I wanted to do with my life was to make people happy and feel the way that I felt when I listened to music. So that's why I'm here. And I realized that I had a talent, and I could sing, and I could play guitar. So I thought that when you have a talent in life, you shouldn't keep it to yourself, and you should give it back. What life gives you, you give it back, and that's how it goes, and it's a cycle. So if you're an artist, you know how to draw, you should give it back to everybody else. So that's why I'm here. And so TEDx found me through busking on the street because I can't get a job. I hate working. So I decided that what I want to do with my life is play music and be happy. And some people think that music isn't a stable job. But what is stability really? Is stability financial stability? Or is stability being inspired and being happy and having a life full of love and just doing what you love? So that's why I'm here. So thank you for sitting and listening to me ramble on. So I'll just sing a song now. So this is a song that I wrote, and it's called Not Sorry. And I'll be using it through this loop pedal, which pretty much records everything
which
that
pretty
I say.
Much records everything.
And then it
which
just adds on different layers.
Which adds on different layers.
Yeah. Cool.
Every teen's the same. Remember, life doesn't end at the school gates. All the cool kids are losers without good grades. That's what I mean. Well, no hate. But speaking of hate, why do we debate about a love story that could be freaking great? He loves him, she loves her. Conversation over. Sit down on your sofa. Listen to this first time. Not sorry. They really push me. Not sorry, not sorry, no, I'm not sorry. sorry, not sorry. No, I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry, not sorry. No, I'm not sorry. They really pushed me. Not sorry. No, I'm not sorry. We're all learning. Not sorry. No, I'm not sorry. Open up and realize what we could do. No, I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry. Push me. But we're all learning. Open up and realize what we could do with this life. Thank you.
I'm gonna finish off with just one more, if that's okay. And this is a kind of a slow one. And this is a song that I wrote, and it's called Sunflower. And yeah, it's a pretty emotional one, I think. Hope you like it.
Staying up too late, 'cause when I cry it really rains. I gotta be on my own to think about it, to keep everyone from drowning in these tears upon my face. But you're sad too, it's getting cold in your shoes, but I won't let you feel that way. But if I bought you a sunflower, would you water it in this rain? So I'll stay up and I'll tell the moon. Stay up, ask it if it could tell the clouds to just move now. 'Cause you've gotta see the sun before it goes down. No, oh, oh. I woke up about midday last night, my mind was in a race, and it was really running, and now my hands can't stop strumming away this awful pain. 'Cause I hate it here, I'm so alone in this bed. I don't want to feel this way. But if I bought you a sunflower, would it make it all okay? So I'll stay up and I'll tell the moon. I'll just stay up, ask it if it could tell the clouds to just move now. 'Cause you've gotta see the sun before it goes down. Inside of you, you gotta find it, and I know that's hard to do, but you got the sun inside your heart. Hold the watering can in your hands, 'cause you can grow if you say you're beautiful in front of the mirror tomorrow. I know you got potential and you're gonna know it too. So I'll stay up and I'll tell the moon. Ask it if it could tell the clouds to just move now. 'Cause you've gotta see the sun before it goes down.
Thank you.